What about music? Do you what are like three musical artists in your heavy rotation right now?
Okay, that's another nerdy. That will be another nerdy answer. I'm actually listening. I listen to a lot of Asian pop. I love
Okay.
Asian pop in
Asian
general.
pop.
Yeah, like J pop or K-pop. I love it. And recently, one of the artists I've been listening to the most, rotating around my playlist the most, it's Perfume.
Perfume.
It's called like that, like you spell it the same way, Perfume. It's
Okay.
a girl band from Japan, and they sing like electropop music, and it's really interesting, and they have like very interesting songs that inspires me into being more upbeat, into being more happy, into seeing the nice side of life.
Can you read the titles of these? Do you speak any, you read any Japanese?
I do read some. I read more than I can. Yeah. Well, I actually don't really like that song that
Oh, sorry. What a flash.
It's like one of my. I like that one very much.
Okay.
That one is called Flash,
Yeah.
and it's about like if I don't remember badly, it's about like being inspired, like being your own flash and spark the lights around you kind of thing.
Okay.
Their music is very upbeat in general.
Yeah,
Sorry,
definitely.
it's just that. That's what it says there. Oh, I love that one too. That's about it's called Time Warp, and it's about like time traveling,
Okay. I'm
the
into that,
memories
that's
of
for
the
sure.
past, reencountering yourself with your younger oneself, and it's like so nice, and the video is very hypnotic.
Nice. Okay, what are a couple other artists in your rotation?
Well, next one, Avril Lavigne. It's been like my best partner during the last months, because I kind of like to feel back in my school days
Okay.
listening to Avril Lavigne, because her songs are about like this melodramatic love, like teenagers love kind of thing, or this skater boy, this boy that
Yeah.
sucks, but the girl actually finds perfect or so
Yeah.
sexy and hot, and how to feel self-empowered, valuing oneself over the circumstances, and it's very inspirational for me. I love Avril.
Awesome.
Last artist. I will say I'm between Adele and Lady Gaga.
Ooh, Lady Gaga. I like Lady Gaga.
Yeah.
What's your favorite song?
I will say Telephone, totally.
Yeah, it's a solid one. With
It's,
Beyonce?
yeah, that one. It's a classic.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very good song, and one of the newest one I like the most, it would be 911.
Okay.
It's like my jam. I always listening I'm always listening to it one another time
Awesome. Thanks for
over.
sharing those. I appreciate that.